So you think back to your dance journey, what terms did you put in place for you to be this successful today?
Ooh, dedication. I feel like being dedicated to your passion is the most important thing, as well as knowing your worth. A lot of times, you know, as artists, we expand ourselves and we say yes, yes, yes to everything. And it's like sometimes every opportunity is not good. And that's something that I learned. I like to be a part of things that are true to me as a human being and my brand as a person. That's most important.